So that's the last, I think, level before the summoning boss. Yeah, just 18 chests, so that might be it. We're done with Aki's, so let's just not speedrun it, just play normally.
After our last success, Nelson fled to the ancient Ven mine to try to get hold of the ultimate weapon. Beware of the new robots. He used them here to mine runic energy.
New robots? Oh, okay. I'm stuck up on lives. Oh wow. Oh, that's fast. Oh damn. No time to think about it. Fast jump, because that's just how it is. I need to wait for it. Okay. Oh, this is new. What's this? He's gonna shoot me or something from the edge. Oh my god, calm down. Oh my god. Damn. Holy hell. Aki? No. I already know that we unlocked the last stage, so there's no reason to struggle with it. But I think we have to go there nonetheless. Oh no. I'm pretty sure the sound effect of this bridge is too loud. Yeah, we have to go there. Wow, okay. Holy hell, it's hard. Oh, even this big. Don't touch me. Oh. What do we have here? I'm just collecting that for fun. Oh my god, those FPS traps. Okay, got it. Come on. Checkpoint. Not going there. That's a long jump. Oh my god. Don't crush me. Oh, I should have stepped over. No, 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 no. I can't wait here. This is just a random chance to not get crushed. It's gonna arrive now, but I can't. The hell? No counterplay. I should have just one ledge to wait here, because you can't do anything about it when it's coming. Like, you have no choice but to just jump off and that's it. Yeah. Stupid, just stupid. Get me out of here. No! Oh my god. Just checkpoint. I kid you not, I lost like 20 lives there. I'm activating the telekinesis mode, which will let you control the rogueways. It's not difficult. I'm sure you'll handle it. Yeah, I mean, I like it now then. This is a mechanic that should be fun. Like for the VR especially. Okay, well, I have to jump off, right? Yeah. See, I wanna have something more of that. That's why VR is like a unique platform. Because I've been feeling like I'm playing just a platformer, but just like in a VR headset. That's it. But like the interactions with VR was very limited up until now. I don't know why it's that fast when I move. It's like way faster. Why? Oh, I can just travel with one. Yeah, fuck this. I don't need the others. And the chest, I don't care for them now. Care for a journey? Let's just go. To the checkpoint! Can we go further? Nah, it blocks us. Hello, a key. What the hell are those jumps? No? Another like very timed jump? No. Oh my god, that's very clutch. Okay. No, checkpoint. Another one of those. Okay, this is a bit easier. I saw you. Okay. Damn, precision. I touched it, but what now? It doesn't come back? Lovely, so I have to die. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh, I thought it's gonna close by or something. I can barely see. Yeah. Oh, I thought I could make it. Damn. Okay. Let's go, Aki. Yeah, that's something's up with speed.
Which means he must have hidden himself in a secret chamber. The final encounter is nearing. Let's go back to the ship to regroup.
Final encounter. Thank God. Okay. That was a long stage for some reason.